So before I run this program, let me share with you my hypothesis of what will happen when I run this piece of code. Now, one of the first things we are doing here in this program is that we are creating an instance of class child. We called it Miley Cyrus. As soon as that line of code runs, the init method inside class child will get called. The first line within the init method is this print statement. So my hypothesis is that this print statement will be printed out first in our output. After that, the constructor for the class parent is going to get called. So the control will move from here up to here. When the init method for class parent is called, this statement is going to get executed. So my hypothesis is that this print statement, parent constructor called, will be the second thing that gets printed. Then the instance variables last name and iColor will be appropriately initialized. Once the init method for class parent has successfully run, the control will come back here. At that point, the instance variable number of toys will successfully get initialized. So at that point, the init method for class child is done, which means that the instance Miley Cyrus has been created successfully. Then the following two print statements, which are trying to print the last name and number of toys for Miley Cyrus, will get executed in that order. All right, this time let me actually run this piece of code. And there's my output, and it seems pretty close to what I thought it would be. Now, I want you to pause the video here for a second, and I want you to see if the output here matches your hypothesis.